Queen Shiyiwe Mantfombi Dlamini Zulu was born in 1956 from Eswatini by King Sobhuza II. In 1977, she married the late King Goodwill Zwelithini as the great wife. She had 8 children. A few days ago, the royal family confirmed that she had taken ill and had been hospitalized. The exact cause of her illness was not immediately clear. After the death of King Goodwill Zwelithini, Queen Mantfombi was subsequently appointed the regent of the AmaZulu nation. Her death has sparked questions about who is likely to take over the throne.
I think the main focus now is to conduct this ceremony, and then after that we will wait for the royal family through Prince Buthelezi to make an announcement.
The provincial government says the death of the Queen is a double blow for the AmaZulu nation.
This is a double blow, and it compounds the pain that the Zulu nation and the royal family in particular have been subjected to in the recent period.
Prince Mangosuthu Buthelezi has called for privacy as the royal house prepares for the burial of Queen Mantfombi. He says funeral details will be announced soon. Simpiwe Makhanya, SABC News, Durban.